Brad Medlock in the blue car, Chip Pike in the earlier model Mustang. Keep an eye on these two, because they got lots of potential. They're so quiet with this turbo, and like I said, they'd be just moving out, and all of a sudden the wheels start coming off the ground as they hooks up. .547 for Chips in the pit side, .547, 127 miles per hour. Look at that pass for Brad, a .513. That breaks a new record, I believe. I'm not positive on that, but I believe it is.